Whew.
Ugh. It's midnight. Oh boy, what a crazy time. Well, not so much crazy as crazy cool. I am now in Los Angeles. I'm at the Marriott, a couple miles from LAX. The event starts today at 7. It's only a couple miles away. And I think they're gonna show some semi thing or whatever, so we'll see what that is. Showtime.
Is that Elon?
Possibly. I couldn't see in the car.
I couldn't either. I think he did that on purpose, right?
Okay, where's your accent? No, not to go back down. Cool. No, not back down. Guest pass. Guest pass. Truck unevil. Oh, that's
unveil.
The name of the truck. Unveil. Yeah. That's guest pass. No, you don't have the access to this gate.
Oh, where do I go?
That's all access. Exclusive a truck pass. So you go follow the studio all the way to the other side and go right, keep making a left to stay on the big state on this building. This is the building,
yeah,
and go all the way and keep making left and you'll run into your area.
Oh, I tried to get there. Okay,
yeah.
All right,
stay with the building.
Thank you.
All right, keep making left.
So far I've already gone to the wrong entrance. It was the exclusive VIP entrance, so now I have to walk all the way back. On the flip side, the cool thing was all of a sudden, everybody was like, clear out, clear out. So they pulled me aside and this black Model S drove through. And Elon Musk got out of it. So that's cool. I've already seen Elon Musk.
Right.
Absolutely, no question about it.
Right.
Electric drivetrains are a proven technology, but what the key is the batteries and the charging infrastructure.
Thank you.
I guess.
He lit that one.
With the rubber?
What a night. These are all the mints that I ate. So the Tesla wheel carry-on is really good. I like it, but on carpet, you definitely have to, it definitely tips easy. So you have to really, I guess on carpet, you have to pull it behind you. I would think some of the ones with bigger wheels wouldn't have that issue.